Welcome Aries, I'm back guys with another video. This is going to be for the month of June. Okay, we got your energy. That's just like an Aries for y'all to just pop out. Queen of Wands, you guys' energy. Yeah, y'all popped out, like literally popped out. All right, so this is going to be for the month of June, guys. I'm doing pendulum readings, yes or no questions for $7.77 today, guys. So if you're interested in booking a yes or no question, the information is going to be in the drop box below. As well, guys, if you're interested in the energy clearing spray, all right, this is a really popular product here. This is going to be your best alternative to smudging. Okay, so I know it's a lot of people who don't like or can't smudge their Palo Santo and their sage bundles. This is going to be a great alternative. You can use this at home, your office, your car, whatever. But this is a great product, guys. All of my items on the website today, your whole order, you can get for 20% off today. The code is going to be on the banner on the website. So all the information is going to be listed in the drop box below. All right, so let's talk Aries. Let's see what messages we get. Y'all done popped out. You guys energy done popped out. Queen of Wands. All right, so that's Leo, Sagittarius, Aries. This energy could be dealing with the fire sign like yourself. We got the Magician here at the bottom of the deck. All right, and you guys could be manifesting here. You guys could be manifesting. All right, we got the Tower, the Hierophant, the Six of Pentacles, the Seven of Swords, the Queen of Swords, Ten of Pentacles, Three of Swords, the Fool, and the Nine of Wands. All right, so I really do feel like you guys are manifesting here. Could be manifesting some money with this Ten of Pentacles and the Six of Pentacles here. You could be dealing with the Taurus. I have Scorpio energy here, Libra, Gemini, Aquarius. Let's see. Well, I do want to see why the Hierophant is here. I feel like for some, there could be like a separation period with the Three of Swords and the Hierophant here. The Five of Pentacles. Oh, okay. All right, so someone here, the Five of Pentacles and the Nine of, the Five of Pentacles and the Ace of Pentacles, someone could be going through something financially. Why is the Five of Pentacles the Devil? I'm feeling like somebody feels like they have just been going through it. Maybe I'm kind of even getting like Devil, get up off me energy. We got the Devil, Five of Pentacles. It could be a Taurus involved. Some reason y'all feel burdened, okay? Y'all feel burdened by a situation, and it's like you're determined to come up out of it. You're determined to win. Okay, so this situation could have been extremely draining to you. You may have felt betrayed, like somebody betrayed you, kept you in the dark about a situation. And yeah, some look at this. Could be a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio involved as well. We got the Knight of Wands, Four of Cups, and the Ace of Wands. Okay, so somebody could have been in and out of your life. Okay, you may have found out that somebody has some other things going on. Okay, this is why this Tower could be here. I'm getting like somebody, maybe you feel disrespected. I just feel like y'all feel disrespected by somebody. Okay, it's like somebody tried you. Why the Queen of Wands here? The Three of Wands. You turned your back on somebody. I feel like you do. Four of Pentacles. Star could be an Aquarius. I do feel like you hold on to this connection, but this connection is really like have you up in your head. feel like you put a lot of work into this situation. Could be a Leo. But I feel like you're determined to find out who or if someone has someone else or another option. Why is the Tower here? The Knight of Cups. Yep, you found out some shocking news. I feel like intuitively you knew that this was going to come out. Yep, look at this. The Sun, the Ace of Swords, the Page of Wands. You knew that this was going to come out. And I feel like you don't mind being single. I just really feel like you feel disrespected. And for one, this person is going to regret how they treated you. I feel like you're determined to make this person feel like, you know what, you tried me. But guess what? I got something for you. Mine's the Six of Pentacles here. The Ten of Cups. Okay, so this situation was supposed to be an equal give and take situation, but I don't feel like it was. You may have thought this person was going to make some changes, but they didn't. I feel like there's the Lovers and the Ace of Wands. This is somebody making the right decision, okay? And this is somebody wondering if they made the right decision, okay? Some of y'all may feel like y'all have to compete, or this person is making you feel like you got to compete, and that's not going to go. Seven of Swords back here. Somebody was being sneaky. Trickery going on. Three of Cups, yeah. Three of Cups and the Seven of Swords indicates third-party energy to me. Could be a Cancer involved. There could be, this is you guys' energy with the Emperor and the Knight of Swords. This could have sent you into a rage for sure with this Five of Swords. I feel like some of you found out that somebody has some options. I feel like you've been spying on this person. Could be a Capricorn or a Taurus. And that's why you decided to leave. Some of y'all walked away from a situation, or someone walked away from you. But I feel like you just feel disrespected. Like, how dare you? How freaking dare you? Okay, this could be a Leo, Sagittarius, Aries, a female here, a feminine energy. Could be a Sagittarius. Somebody is at someone's home, or somebody moved in or moved out. Somebody found, I feel like you found out the truth about somebody. Queen of Swords. Y'all are being so cold. Look at this. Yep, Eight of Cups and the Knight of Pentacles. You're walking away from this person. I'm talking about cutting them the hell off. They're out of here. They're out of here. This person betrayed you. And this person likes to come back and forth in and out of your life, looking for little games and looking for, you know, something temporary. I feel like you're going to walk away from this person. You found out the truth about this person. Why is the Ten of Pentacles here? All right. So now it looks like you're saving your money. It looks like a lot of you have been saving your money. See, your focus is now on your bag, okay? You're saving your money. You're focused on your bag. But I feel like you still go back. You still think about this situation. You still have, like, what ifs about this situation. I wonder, what if, you know, about this person? Could be a King of Pentacles further towards Capricorn. But this person over here is sad. Look at this. The Three of Swords and the Emperor. They're waiting for you to return. This person is really stuck in their head. They're stuck. They feel burdened. They're already regretting it. And they're wishing that, you know, things weren't like how the way that they are. Okay? They do want to return. They do want to return. They do want to talk to you and hash things out and balance things out. They are watching you. They're spying on you. But I feel like you're already onto something new. You're on a new journey with the Fool and the Ace of Pentacles. Like, you know, You're being very outgoing at this time. Okay? You're very look at this. Like, the judgment is here. This jumped out. Judgment day is here. Okay? Judgment is an awakening. I feel like you waking up to something, okay? Your intuition is telling you to close this chapter with this person anyway. Okay? I feel like the situation was a sexual connection, or, you know, it was a temporary situation, and you feel like you got stabbed in the back. You feel betrayed. Your guard is already up. You don't trust this person. Temperance could be a Sagittarius. You do not trust this person. I feel like you're busy manifesting. Things are going to be coming in really quick for you. This person could be coming back to you really, really fast, okay? To try to get your attention, to try to win you over, okay? I feel like you don't trust this person. This person is giving you every reason not to. You don't feel comfortable. You don't feel comfortable around this person. I feel like what you saw has made you, you know, reevaluate the situation. You're going to wait for them to take action towards you. I feel like you do want to move on. You want to move on. You may have found out that this person could have been married, or they're living with someone, or you found out something about them that was they were keeping a secret, okay? So the relationship ended. The relationship ended, okay? This person's coming back and forth. I feel like with the world here, you're putting a stop to this. And your intuition is just, you know, your intuition was on point, okay? Your intuition was on point with this one. This person can't be trusted. Now they're over here looking sad. But it wasn't sad when they was doing what they was doing. So, make them pay. All right, so let's get some romance angel messages. Give me a message for Aries in love. Deception, yeah. Some of you, your friends could have helped you find out what's going on with this person. And, you know, this person has been deceptive. They've been wearing a false mask this whole time. And the whole deck just flipped over like that. You found out the truth about this person. But look, true love is going to come in for you anyway. And it's coming soon. Okay? So I feel like something new is coming. This person is going to want to have a heart-to-heart conversation with you to try to rebuild the chemistry between y'all. But they're coming around for this. They're coming around for sex. Okay? Give me one more card. Give your relationship a chance. Yep. Didn't I just say that? They could be coming around for you, coming around to you because their finances and stuff aren't looking too good, and yours may be, and they want to give this relationship a chance. Let me pull two more. New love. See, some of y'all got new love coming in. Some of y'all be better off with somebody new. Finances and career, it came right back out. It came right back out. Yeah, and see, Spirit is saying for you to free yourself from this person, release this person. Do not dismiss the red flags, okay? Do not dismiss the red flags. During a separation period, there's been a lot of flirting going on. Could be like with a baby mother or a baby father, because children could be involved, okay? So that's going to be the message that I have for my Aries. If this message resonates with you guys, be sure to like, comment, and share. Subscribe if you are new. Like I said, guys, I'm doing yes or no pendulum readings today for $7.77 per question. Okay, as well, guys, we got the energy clearing spray, guys. Check the website out. You can get 20% off your entire order today. All right, all of that information is in the drop box below. All right, guys, until next time. Ciao.